The Madison School District struggling to provide students with quality lunches. District spokesperson Tim Lamons says schools have experienced limitations in providing staff-prepared food options during the first couple weeks of the year. The cause, he says, staffing shortages and supply chain issues. He said the district is actively looking to hire food service workers.